Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Behind you. And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition on the PC. This is Hill here with another episode. We're here in Riften, and we are about to look at this main mission here. I guess this is a main quest, Promises to Keep. And we're going to speak to Sibby Blackbriar. And I think this is the last mission that I'm going to do that doesn't involve forwarding the story.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Bard. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
I think it's going to be time to go to Winterhold College, the magic college, and get on with the quest line. Looks
what
okay.
About you and your honeyed words?
The Riften Jail? Okay, I wasn't expecting to go here.
I've got your back.
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here. Official business only.
It's fine. I'm allowed to be here.
Oh, my mistake then. Sorry, you can go on ahead. Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
Well, for the right price, I will. But you don't look like you got that kind of coin.
Have you come to gawk at me, or is this a social call?
I was sent by Louis Latrush.
Ah, and let me guess. He wants his horse. Well, that's going to be a bit of a problem. See, I don't really outright own Frost.
You don't own the horse you already sold to Latrush?
That is correct. You see, Frost belongs to the Blackbriar estate. Technically, everything in the estate is owned by my mother, Maven. My plan was to take the horse from our lodge and deliver it to Latrush at the stables. Obviously, that didn't exactly work out as I'd planned. Still, I don't want to cross Latrush. Tell you what, steal the horse and deliver it, and you can have the second half of the payment.
You know, I bet Maven would pay me even more for this info.
Sure, take advantage of the guy in jail. Okay, fine, I can make the deal sweeter. I obviously don't have anything here, but there's a hidden stash in the lodge. And I did manage to hold on to the key. Take it.
Okay. Yeah, these Riften missions here, I think I'm ready to move on to some other things here. As I don't really see this character being a thief or a part of the Thieves Guild.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
Alright, so let's
go to thinking.
See if we can't finish this off. We'll see. And this will be the last one here in Riften.
If I might ask, who is the lucky woman?
Rare trinkets, the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from the realm.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, we are leaving the city. You know, they'd never make anything too convenient for you in a video game. Which is a shame. I like it to be easy, folks. I don't know about the rest of you. I mean, traveling all over the map and stuff just to do the simplest things. That to me doesn't sound like fun. But maybe some of you feel differently. Okay, where? Oh. Okay, Blackbriar Lodge. Let's go ahead and put a marker over here. And here is Bessie. And we still have Juan Ammons with us. I'm getting ready to swap him out. Okay, what's going on? Why are you running around with a bow? Oh, of course. It's a dragon. But I'm going to keep going. Dragon's just going to have to chase us down. I need to find out how many dragon souls I have, because I know I have way too many, because these dragons, they just are relentless in attacking. Oh, man. Is something else coming, too? Uh-oh. We got fighting going on up here.
Bessie didn't run off this time.
Oh, look, a wolf. Oh, man. I'm just gonna keep going. And look at this. We have reached an impasse. Okay, looks like a trail over here or a mine. Nope. Lost prospect mine discovered. I'm trying to stay focused and just do the mission. Oh, this game makes it so difficult, because of course you know I want to go in that mine and see what's in there. I keep seeing this shadow. I know this daggone dragon is following me. Is this the Blackbriar residence? This looks like the place. Yep.
All right, Bessie, I'm gonna leave you here in the stable. You should be safe. Who are you? Wait a minute. Blackbriar mercenary, are they attacking us or the dragon? I don't know about you. Okay, maybe I'm a little bloodthirsty too. Where's the key? So I had to kill him anyway so I could get in here. Alright, where's that damn dragon? go. That's what I was waiting for. Yes, I feel the power. All right, so that nuisance is out of the way for now. Let's go up in here to this Blackbriar Lodge. So I guess I could have picked the lock, it looks like.
Someone there?
Yeah, you somebody's here.
You can't hide from me. You're as good as dead.
You got this. Yup. There's some dinner over here if you want some. Another unusual gem. Okay, sneak increased. Chest. I'm gonna go ahead and steal. Hardly worth it though, but hey. Let's just do a save here. Kinds of keys now. Now what do we got here? Oh, a boiled cream treat. Sounds tasty. Skyrim,
Okay, we got the ownership. Don't we need to take this, though? Okay, yeah, stall the lineage papers. And what do we have over here? Okay, we'll steal that too. Guess I'm on my way to becoming a thief. Even though I didn't want to. All right, let's get Bessie. And why is there a marker right here? Are we meeting someone? We are. What? Oh, here's the horse. What am I? I'm supposed to steal the horse too? Okay.
Alright, Bessie. We'll see you later.
Now, let's hope I can get this horse back without it getting killed. I'm not even sure it's the right way to go. This is not the right way.
Done it. Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off, but you've definitely earned your pay. Let's make the exchange.
Wow, look at this. If you were dead, I could keep the horse.
Speaking of my pay.
Yes, here it is. I think I'd best be off now.
Okay, that's a good payout.
Someone do something!
Ammon, stop panicking.
Alright, well that completes the mission. Promises to keep. What the heck is wrong with Ammons? We're going to end the video here, and I will see you guys next time.